Cool, I found something that'll shed light on who you... You're looking for, are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Ibrack.
Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn.
Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to.
Sir, yes, sir. What they do?
Not your concern, Mr. Rack. Give us your tote. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
That's what I thought.
Nikki'll never come back. I've driven her from her home for me. I know she's safe. You're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to get rid of it. Watch my wife. Make sure she doesn't drink any more champagne. There is a man I saw in here earlier. The tall man, the accent, sounded Russian. Something about him. I feel like I've met him before.
No, no, you're not listening to me.
I want out. I want out from this.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets!
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose would be so proud.
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. Gave your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
Got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Really?
People do anything for attention. That dude belongs in the hospital. You hear me?
Well, I tried.
Do we use the CQS to media blitz the mayor? Wherever his eyes landed, we played on his fucking paranoia. Showed him stories of cheating wives and how to spot liars. Taught him all the warning signs and made him seem real. Did it work? Well, the bellwether predicted he'd file for divorce within 2 months. And do you know how long it took? 20 days. Listen to this message. It's epic. Enjoy your ladies' night out. I hope he's worth it. It gave me time to burn our way.
That ain't no junkie.
Most of your shit is safe in the garbage up front. Call me back when you've lawyered up.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we did that.
What the hell is that?
Please, Jesus, I don't want to die.
Who the hell's that?
What the hell?
Oh. I don't want to die.
Go! Don't come back until you got him.
Stay calm, man. Stay calm.
I don't care what it takes. Find him.
Holy crap!
Look out!
Don't see shit.
There you are!
It's a good day to die!
You hear me?
He's opening up!
I think he's hit!
It's over, man!
He's opening up!
He's shooting at me! He's going to shit!
We need help out here!
No way. This is
right!
Hey, that's some sort of...
It's over, man!
Holy God.
This isn't good. This is
I ain't
good.
Going nowhere, pal. You might as well just come out. I'll see if he's still there. Get his cover! That asshole's opening up on me!
Jesus!
I don't see shit. I'm gonna look over here. Look out! Oh, you should run!
Grenade.
I will make a bit of difference, but I'd like to see you get a little exercise before I kill you.
Hey.
Over here!
Ooh.
Oh, fuck! Alright, everybody, wake up!
Holy crap! We're so fucked!
Just be careful, he's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with the little problems. It's hard to keep track sometimes.
I'll track him.
There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Over there.
Hey!
I can pass the scope.
You're out of luck.
Sure, buy yourself a couple seconds if it makes you feel better.
Personal, right? Check that area. I saw movement.
Why not make it easy on yourself?
Last
just come here.
Start looking.
Search the area. Watch this. Where's the override?
I thought I was a goner.
Nothing over here, moving on. Watch it. Find him. Hear me?
Okay, what?
It's over. Thank God. I thought my eardrums were gonna rupture.
Focus. Focus. Squad to air support. Unknown suspect on the move. Track location and report back. Over.
No.
Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
Do you expect me to bake?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even
know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this.
Don't lie to me, Rose.
You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
Lena's death. Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, they'll build a statue.
You
and
you have to help me.
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
I know.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. Quinn's dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone. It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
Thank you.
squad to air support. Unknown suspect on the move. Track location and report back. Over.
Set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's her fucking name? Clara? Was the one who sold us out?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. I think that's touching. I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her in this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.